Hey guys, Matt here with Burns Power Tools. I'm very excited to let you know that we have Pierre from PLS in the store. He brought a ton of stuff for us to check out. Everything from the PLS 180 to the R2-D2, right? Mm-hmm. Is that what that is?
Yeah.
That's a sexy beast. And this guy right here, the PLS 4. Now this, I've been hearing a lot about, but I don't know a lot about it. So I was hoping you might be able to run us
Absolutely.
Through.
Absolutely. Good to see you again, Matt.
Yeah, you
this
too,
This is
Matt.
A PLS 4. It combines the PLS 180 crossline laser with the PLS 3 plumb point laser. So it gives you basically a hybrid tool or a combination of two tools into one.
Right.
Allowing you to cover multiple applications through various trades.
Okay.
Indoor, outdoor applications. It's just an all-around general purpose tool that most contractors tend to gravitate to.
Right. So now you, on the front of this, we have the cross beam. Is
yes,
that correct?
We do. So we have cross lines right here,
right.
Out the front, as well as our plumb beams up back.
Oh,
what's
cool.
Nice about our feature on our PLS 4 is that it has one of the widest fan angles in the industry.
Okay.
So when you butt it up against the wall, it'll shoot across the floor, up the wall, across the ceiling, and back over itself.
Oh, wow.
So putting up partitions are a piece of cake. You
yeah.
set your track on the laser on the floor, set your track on the ceiling, and you could start popping your studs up right away.
Now, I noticed, too, that if I move this just a little bit to the side, it shuts off.
Right. So some of our competitors tend to blink, which still consumes up some battery life.
Right.
So ours will actually just shut off.
Right.
So when it's illuminated, you're level.
And then, of course, if I want to override that, I can.
You can. You hit it typically a fourth time, and you can now override it and do some
awesome.
intricate angles on the walls. That
That's great. Cool. Well, guys, we have these in stock. Like I said, if you want to come by, we're here in Fall River at our flagship store. You can also visit us online at burnstools.com. And Pierre, man.
Always a pleasure.
Always a pleasure.
Thanks,
appreciate
Matt.
Your time.
Appreciate it.
Thanks.